Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to show you that how to replace this Toyota Avensis car's cabin filter. And here I have now cabin filter, and now this part is like aftermarket part, and I always recommend that we purchase these Toyota's original parts. But in sometimes, if we can get good quality aftermarket parts like this MAN filter, this is fine option also. And now we need to purchase just right this sides of this filter. And this is really critical that we purchase just suitable filter in our Toyota Avensis car. And for this selection, there is two things that we always, when we purchase this new filter, we have to compare this filter against this old filter. And now, in my case, this filter code is this 2035, and when I open that package, there is only one area markings that Toyota. But now I have to check that what is this my filters, this cars, in what cars I am installing this filter. And now I have already checked that this filter fits to this my Toyota Avensis. And please check also that this your filter is just suitable for your car, and also check that there is this air flow, this arrow in this direction, because this purpose is that air goes in Avensis in up to down, and this is this right direction to install this Toyota Avensis filter. And then we go to look that how I can replace that. And let's go to look my car's cabin area. Okay, and first step, this cabin air filter replace is to go in this front passenger side area, and there we can see this glove box. And we have to open next this glove box, and let's go to look closer. Okay, and now I have opened this glove box. And then I have couple of critical things to do, because this is quite tight, this next part to open. And next I need both of my hands, and I have to compress these sides in this way, in inner area in here. Part is that I have to install my right hand in here, and I need to compress this inner, this part in inside, in that way, and also in here. I have to compress this area in inner inside. And let's go to look at how it happens. And this next part purpose is that when I compress these sides, I move in this area and that another area at the same time, I move this down. This is my glove box. And this is this critical thing. And let's look at how I can use my tools. When I have some flathead screwdriver, I can little bit bend that in this way, in here sides, and then I move that up, down, in both areas. Now this is okay, and then I need to do this same job in another side. Then I do this same job in that another side, that I bend that in a little bit, like inside, in here, in that way. And then I have to move this glove box a little bit down, this way, and now it opens. This is the trick. Then this glove box really drops down, and this is this trick. And then we can go to look this inner area. Then we have this glove box in here, and why this is so hard to open, there are those
locking pins. What purpose is that it keeps that glove box in position, but when we press that in outer, then this glove box opens. And this another side, we have also in here this one, this part, what keeps this in position. But when we move that little bit outer, we can take this glove box away. And then also there are those joints in here. This part goes in here, and then that part goes in here. And this is really critical to understand that there are those joints in here. They look like that. This part goes in that hole. Okay, but then we are looking this cabin air filter, and there is really situation that now I have to press. This is cabin air filter cover, and I have to press first in this one, in that way, and in that one in here. It's a little bit hidden in this position, in same way, and I have to pull out this cover a little bit. And this part opens so that I compress both sides, this one and that one, and then I pull out that cover. Let's go to look at how it happens. And now we can see this cover, and now when I use both hands, I press these sides, and same time I can pull out this cover. This can be a little bit tight, but now this opens. And this is this trick. And carefully, especially this area, and now this cover opens. And this cover goes only in one way. Note, it is that way. And these parts, these locking pins, they are up. And this is this purpose how we install that back. And then we have this old filter, what is in here, carefully away. And do not drop any particles in down, because in this area we have cabin fan. And do not drop anything in here, because otherwise we can hear bad sound. But this is totally bad. And in this step, it is good to compare this old filter to new one, that they are same size. And in my case, I will do that comparison next. And there is this my new filter. I take this new filter away. And of course, remember to install these arrows in down. And these old and new one, they look same size, good. And then when I install this new filter back, look, it goes in that way that this text must be in this side. This length is different in this way, not in this way, and not in this is right way. And we look this arrows, this arrow must be in down. There is this arrow. Good arrow. And now I only install that in carefully in here. And please replace this air filter annually. It is the thing. And then I take this my filter cover, look, in that way. And I carefully install this my cover in here. And I lift that it goes smoothly. And then only this side, we can hear this click. Good. This is like right. And then this one. Good. And now this cabin filter in that area, this is okay. And next step is to install this cover. And this cover installation starts so that these joints in here and in here, they must go in this area and then in that area. And I install that carefully in this position, in that way. And then I need to press that in down, that we can hear this click. In this way, good. And this next part is important. I have to move that my glove box very fast in up. And I need to use force in this way. And now this glove box is okay. And when it opens nicely, this replace is ready. So easy, good. Okay, and final inspection is that when I open this glove box, it goes down and up smoothly. And now this cabin air filter replace is ready. And thumbs up, my friend, and see you in next movie.